they come out angry and they just dominate the competition. That's not entirely true. There have been several times where teams have had to play their way through challenging stretches, like last year. Alabama struggled times in October. And then in November, they were playing their best football. So I think just learning his team, a lot of new players, a lot of young players, but they have been inconsistent in performance. And with the expectation is as high as it is for the Alabama Crimson Tide, he's going to come under criticism being the newest member of that team. All new systems. These players are learning. You saw the record. He has just about as incredible a record as I've ever seen by almost every standard. The overall record in 10 years as a head coach is 109-13 with 3 national titles in 5 years at his alma mater, Sioux Falls.
After further review, the order stepped out of bounds at the Alabama 48.5-yard line. That's
the first. So they bring it back about 3 yards. He said 48.5. And how about that number? 13-2 against the top 25 that started at Fresno State.
Thank you.